a dog. And I see someone. I think I see someone. These things. None of it for me. Not moved by roaring engines. Not lone warriors. We come from the night.
Still breathing, you chummy bastard. You're tough as they come, you know. Jesus Christ.
Hey there! Vulture One, coming, Vulture One.
Red Pack 3, Blasco, use it.
Playing out your hatch, Gadji. Hey, one on nine, this is Vulture One. You're crowding me, he's off.
Negative, Vulture One.
Radar. Hold the handle up there by those flashing lights.
down
with both hands and pull it towards you. Don't turn it, mind you. You keep it level, just pull it towards your chest. Okay, sir.
That thing's freaking huge.
Fergus, what's your status?
Blaskowitz, we've got the skitters in bad ways over here. Trapped inside an aircraft from some kind of armored hellbeast and trying to fucking eat it. No joke.
The same problem here. Shacked up inside dead wreckage.
Is that you over there? Hey, Private Wyatt, flash your lights. Blasko, can you see the light? Turn off the light, turn it off!
Yes, sir!
I see you. What can I do for you?
We can't get to it from our position. Utterly fucking trapped in here. But if you can access a cockpit turret on this here aircraft, you might be able to kill the beast. Regular small arms sure don't work for bug at all. Hey, perhaps you can swim here. Just keep your head down below the surface. You should be all right.
Good plan, Fergus. Coming to you.
Oh, crap.
The beast built by Death's Head should have killed that man long ago.
was huge. Whatever it was, to just step down.
Nest in those trenches over there. We cannot advance a unit without being slaughtered. So, I want you to make your way over into those trenches and take the nest out. Just run as fast as you possibly bloody can, straight up the middle. We'll lay down cover fire from here.
Got it.
I'll put this on. I'll radio updates from our position. Right, lads, you ready to lay down suppressor fire?